never ever said no, he couldn't do something. If you asked him to do something, it just happened.
Well, he inspires a lot of people around here. Because everybody knows Mac's gonna make his money, no matter what, even if we're slow.
When I started seeing him, the way he ran, I kind of emulated the way he drove and the way he did his loads. And I guess that kind of instilled a little bit of the work ethic that, you know, the way I work now by watching him.
He doesn't stop. As soon as he comes in, he already knows what he has and he's out there.
He walks in the door, he's got a great attitude, he's got a professional attitude. He loves what he does, and he just, when he's driving and doing his job, it puts him in his happy place.
He's always been there, never complains, and just jumps in there and does the best he can. And it's encouraging to know that we have good people out like that. Those are the kind of people that built J.B. Hunt.
Max is probably the hardest worker I've ever worked with.
But you know, it really inspires me to work even harder so that I can get that driver of the year.
He's a perfect example of the consummate professional driver. If we could clone him, we would.